Hey guys, what's going on here? It's me here, and I'm back with a new Bioshock recording. Yes, okay, so...
I fell asleep a girl around here. Blue skirt, dark hair. Look at this one. Why don't you just sleep
it off? The fuck you talking about? Okay, no, seriously, though. Hold on one second. Sorry, it's getting really loud. I thought I turned this down. What the fuck? Alright, So yeah, sorry. But anyways, welcome back to another Bioshock. If you guys remembered, I had to split the recording. Like, I literally recorded 1 hour of footage without even knowing it. I thought it was gonna be like 30 minutes, and it was actually gonna be a short episode. Nope, fuck that. Apparently, I need to make two videos, which was incredibly longer than it was. But it's better for you guys because you got two videos. In one day, and it was actually a lot less work than I thought it was. It's just like, it was just unneeded. But anyways, it started me back over at the beach. So yeah, anyways, let's see here. Let's get her attention. Oh fuck, it's F.
Miss Elizabeth.
Hello, oh, this is wonderful.
Yes, you told me before, okay.
Dance, come on, let's go.
Why? What can be better than this?
How about Paris?
Right over there. Oh, that attitude's gonna change so fast. If you guys have not played this game, you probably won't get that. But people who have played this game, you understand what I mean if you can remember it.
I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Oh shit. Okay, yeah. So yeah, we already been through all of this shit.
Mr. DeWitt.
Alright, let's see here.
I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the prophet? Or his gaze?
I dislike everything about the prophet. Okay, but no, seriously though, guys.
Fall into the water, do you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain.
Yeah. I don't need to worry about me. See here? Shit, are you gonna go talk to those motherfuckers? Yeah, actually, you know what, I cut this out in the last episode, but there was this one part in bar, and they were, like, the bartenders, and they gave me a shield, if you guys wonder what that was. I probably shouldn't have cut it out, and, it's already up and running. Like, it's already uploading. Like, by the time I'm recording this episode, I literally am uploading my first video, and I tried to upload the second one, but it just wouldn't work for some reason. I don't know if it's like Wi-Fi connection or whatever. But anyways, this is fine. And I'm not sure if you're going to see this on the same day that those come out or if this is going to be like the next weekend. But yeah. But no, anyways, this is a lot of fun recording. Like I went back to this just because I literally love this. And there's no way you can get off-camera footage. Like there's no way. The only possible way is if you're in like a shootout and you don't want to like show that or whatever. Like you don't want to show that to... the people to just not to just that's gory or whatever. God, grow some balls. Okay, but no, seriously. But no, it's not like that. If you just want to talk to people and stuff like that, and this is cool too because I get to talk to you guys and a lot of other stuff that I found out about this game. That like the first and second episode, it was just like get like a good foundation. Everything will be explained from here on out. But yeah, I didn't even need to explain that. You could actually figure that stuff out on your own. I was just trying to help you guys. Yeah, I'm trying to help you guys, believe it or not. But yeah.
Never mind.
All right, let's see here.
Look at these, they're amazing. Which ones do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful.
You know, I like the soundtrack to this game, like how it's like classical violin or whatever. The bird.
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty damn sure.
I love it. Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
That's just sophistry.
Oh my god.
I don't even know what the point of that is. Does it like affect stats or whatever? Wasn't me, guys. It wasn't me. I'm sorry. Wasn't me. Shit. We should really get out of here. All right. Yeah. Imagine if they just all found... Oh, wait, yeah, they are kind of fine. Ooh, let's go this way. What are you talking about? I'm fine. Shut the fuck up, man. Let's go home and dry yourself up. Ah, thank God. Can you open this door? Can you open this? All right, there we go. Yeah, totally unsuspicious. Luckily, that guy's drunk. What? Whoa, okay, that just...
With more than the slightest complaint. Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind? Just foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
Oh, it's all right, man. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Okay, yeah, he is, colored. Sorry about that, but no.
I found these silver labels. There's a better device over there. There might be something to bring me back to health.
Where the hell did you find that? I checked everywhere. Alright, Alright, no, anyways. Yeah. Alright, yeah, let's see here. Oh, yeah, and also, some actions that you have on this game can affect, later stages of the game. It's not like this whole game's based on the butterfly effect, but, it does have some actions to it. Yeah, so, sometimes it helps, sometimes it doesn't, but, Pants, Headmaster, increases critical hit damage by 50%. Alright, that's good. But yeah, so, it's not like this whole game, around the butterfly.
Hi, sir. Would you happen to have the time?
Nope. But yeah, anyways, it's not like this whole game's based on the... Is that the...
Annabelle? Excuse me? Annabelle, it's me, Esther. No, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was... odd.
Annabelle? Wasn't that the name we kept on repeating on the beach? I'm pretty damn sure it was, anyways.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Okay, but yeah, no. Okay, but no, anyways, look. Yeah, as I was saying, it does have, like, some effect, but not. It's not like it's completely based on it. Yeah, see here? Oh, yeah.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship.
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Mm-hmm. I got it. I'll bring you back once the match
is in. I don't like this.
Yes, into the bird. We're ready to execute.
Excuse me, can I get some help here?
Wait, he said send the bird.
Sorry about the wait!
Aw, motherfucker!
Get the girl! Get off of me!
Oh, what the hell? She can fight, man. Aw, oh, damn. Burn, baby, burn. Oh, wait. oh, yeah, you're gonna find out she doesn't like killing, so... Wait, what the hell? Oh, she squeezed through that? Damn, that's surprising to me. Aw, oh, man, hold on, sorry. Figured out she doesn't like killing. I just remembered that. But, you'll figure out she doesn't like killing, and... What I just did to the guy with that little hook thing. Oh, that was fun for her. Alright, hold on. Let me get out of here. Alright, apparently I just got out. Oh, wow. Wait, are these explosives?
Oh,
All right.
Where is she? Great.
All right. Yeah, I think she was. She's over here. All right. Let's go. All right, but yeah.
They're all dead. You killed those people.
It wasn't my fault. Monster. He pulled a knife on me.
What did you think was gonna happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just gonna let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. That's the last time anyone gets the drop on me.
Yeah, she got it. Okay. There's no way in hell that's the last of it. Okay, but no, anyways. You know what's funny? Is you're gonna see right after this, like, you're gonna see she is gonna be, like, happy and, like, happy after, like, 5 minutes after this. She's gonna be just, like, happy and just bouncing everywhere. Alright, so yeah, anyways. Next part. Man, but believe me, this game's really fun. It doesn't, like, I feel like that, like, the gun thing wouldn't have made too much of a difference. I don't know. But, I don't know. Whatever it is. Yeah, so what was that going on before I was talking about the butterfly effect? Oh man, I can't remember. But yeah. Shit.
Get shut up tight. Now how are we gonna get to your ship?
Let me see if I can get that gate open by hand.
No, it's not that it didn't work very well. It's that they shut it off. But no, anyways.
There it is. First lady. It's like it's heading for the dock.
That will take us to Paris.
Yeah. Stay close.
Yes, Mr. Duet.
Call me Booker.
Yeah, I like how I just had, like, my hand turn into a bird, and I have a motherfucking shotgun, and they have no problem with it. I'm not talking about these guys. I'm talking about those guys on the bench and this guy walking, because these guys can't say too much, or at least what I figured out from that one guy back there. Ah, shit, where'd she go? Oh, shit. Seriously? Oh. Wait, what happens if I just...
You know, remember, boys and girls, don't be a dimwit. How could you not know that? I loved those stories when I was a kid. They are a bit off the thing.
Alright, but no, anyways, what you guys will figure out soon, and very soon, is that...
Power at the Hall of Heroes.
Ah, nice.
All right, but yeah, so... Ah, shit. Can't you guys just imagine that you're... that nothing's wrong here? I mean, come on. No, I said this last episode, or maybe the episode before then, everything was all... that don't they value their life from because they just keep on attacking? But no. Shit, I'm just making a... shit. Yeah, no, anyways. It's like, don't they value their life? Like, they should just stop talking?
Hall of Heroes closed until further notice.
Not my fucking watch. Let's see here. Yeah, here we go. But no, anyways, you'll notice that those guys with, like the ones that gave her that little bird thing, around her neck, or whatever.
Nothing I can't fix.
Like those little, like the guys that gave, that Elizabeth the bird thing, like the bird thing on her neck, necklace, I think it was. I don't know what it's called, but, that thing.
The...
How the f-
just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth.
I have a better idea.
What are you doing?
Open and tear.
Oh, shit. What is that?
It's a tear. I used to open them all the time in my tower.
What is a tear?
It's like a window. A window to another world. Most of the time, their doll is dishwater. A different colored towel or tea instead of coffee. But sometimes... sometimes I see something amazing, and I pull it through. There.
Good God. I don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
I don't think so. But there is... there is something. Oh no!
Close it.
I'm trying!
Close it!
Yeah, maybe next time when you open up a ripple in time, you won't just...
sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
But I can help.
I can handle whatever comes along. Trust me.
Have it your way, I suppose.
Alright, but now, anyways. So yeah, those guys that I was talking about earlier, yeah, you'll find out that, something weird about them. And I'm not gonna spoil it, but, you will see it in this little thing. Actually, what the hell is this? Bucking up Bronco. What the hell? Since when the fuck does a horse just like...
press to launch your enemies into the air. Hold and release to create an eruptive trap.
Couldn't that just be called like a telekinesis? Or whatever the fuck it's called. But yeah, anyways. Alright, so enough about... Alright, so yeah, that I think that's almost all of them. Okay, shit. Oh yeah, there's still this guy. Alright. Well, that was pretty fucking fun.
I think those tears of yours might come in handy next time I'm in a scrape.
Well, there has to be a tear around for me to use. I can't just pull them out of thin air.
Great. Okay, but now, anyways. Yeah, no.
You should tell
Oh, she got one of those. Oh, this is gonna be fucking fun for her. Okay, but now, anyways, I like how she's just like all bubbly and happy, even though we got killed multiple people. Nope, fuck that. I'm going. Alright, yeah. But that's what I was talking about. Like, in 5 minutes, she's gonna be all, like, just fucking alright. Like, it doesn't fucking matter that we had killed multiple people. Alright, yeah. Oh, shit. Wait. Okay, yeah, I'm supposed to go. Alright, but yeah, now, I probably won't get through much, yeah, just, I may just get past the Hall of Heroes, the Hall of Horrors, huh? Ah, shit. Oh, shit, that's awesome, okay. Aw, where the fuck are they?
There's a sniper, Booker.
Ah, shit. All right. Well. All right. Yeah. I'm really worried that I may just go a little bit overboard with this. Like, oh man, like I'm actually shocked that I had to cut those into like two videos, because when you think about it, all I did in the span of two videos for that was just find Elizabeth. Like, all right, let's see here.
Our prophet, Father Comstock, commander of the 7th Cavalry.
That man did not lead the 7th. I don't even remember the name.
Corporal DeWitt proved his worth on the field that day.
Slade? Is that you?
You've always been different, haven't you, Booker? You crave no glory.
Look, I see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. See fit to let us through to where they keep the shock jockey, and we'll...
That tin soldier, Comstock, wants my boys dead. We won't die at his hands.
There's going to be trouble.
All my men have left is a choice. Die at the hands of the tin soldier, or a real one.
All right.
You see, you're a killer, Booker. Like her.
Just give us the shot, John.
If you want them there, you will give my men a soldier's death. They wait for you in wounded knee and beaky.
Ooh, what's this? Oh, lockpick, yeah. The more lockpicks you get, the more, the more locks, Elizabeth can pick. All right, let's see here. All right, let's see here.
And
how'd these people die? I remember killing them. Let's see here. Newton's law. All right, that's actually kind of funny. Nah, I got this. It's better. Like, it uses the same exact ammunition, but, this one just has a scope. Alright. Oh, shit.
Was yellow skin and slanted eyes that did betray us with their lies till they crossed the righteous path of our prophets.
Alright.
Comstock let the Colombian troops secure.
Comstock wasn't there! The boxers took my eye and buried my friends. Is there even a stroke to mark that sacrifice?
Fireman over there!
You see, young miss, you see the man that Comstock wishes he was. A real soldier.
I don't do this, Slade. Just give me what I need.
I will. I can you do the same for me. Come and look for me amongst the ghost dancers.
Who are the ghost dancers?
Wounded me. He means us to head to the other display.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we are the true patriots. The history that does not fit in their books.
Alright, well, anyways, as I was saying, you'll figure out, like, you see, Booker said that he didn't remember Comstock being there. Well, technically, they both were there. You'll figure out what that means, don't worry. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, here we go. Oh shit, this thing's like a... You know what this reminds me of? This reminds me of Fallout New Vegas DLC, Dead Money.
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize agents have their advantages.
A choice is better than none, no matter what the outcome.
Yeah. If you woke up one day and realized you didn't like what you chose.
Yeah, the hell? Why is she screaming? Oh, we have to go through here. Okay. What the hell is that? Is it like the fucking Five Nights at Freddy's music when you run out of power?
You think you can unlock this?
It had a mechanical lock, maybe. It's one of those shock jock doors.
I'm about 10 minutes along with the inventor thing.
That's funny. Like, guys, can you seriously hear that? Like, doesn't that sound like the... That sound that that makes when you run out of power in that, in the original FNAF 1? So guys, you know what I still can't help but think about? What was that, like, you know the girl at the gate, that called Elizabeth Anna?
Lay in the womb of Our Lady, but for a single week.
Like,
a child. My books never mention anything about a child.
Well, you'll find out soon.
Can't imagine that was by accident.
The child took ill, and Our Lady prayed for the prophet's heir day and night.
Oh.
Lo, while Daisy Fitzroy has murdered my beloved, she shall not have the child.
Daisy Fitzroy?
She shall not come betwixt her and prophecy.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the fountains of man.
Yeah. What I can't help but thinking about is, the lady at the gate, that called Elizabeth Anna. I wonder who exactly is Anna. Man. Murder of Our Lady. Yeah, this Daisy Fitzroy, that sounds very familiar, actually. I'll look it up after recording, and I'll probably say it in the next video. That's a very vivid imagination there.
I can get through these bars, but you're too broad.
Wait.
Let me scout ahead, see if there's some way to move forward.
Wait, hold on. Can't you open up one of those, like, tear things? You maybe have, like, one of those, hooks. Yeah, there we are. Thank you.
Is that?
It's a tear, something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment.
Go ahead!
There you go. I feel there's more where that came from. Whenever I get anxious, tears have a way of appearing. Booker, do you see those tears? We can use them against Slate's men. That tear will get us access to higher ground. And that one. Give us a turret.
And some cover.
Yeah. I'm thinking this one.
Not sure I understand this, but I'm not complaining.
Alright, hold on. Sorry about this. Sorry I'm not talking much during combat. It's just I focused too hard. Shit, I can't get it. Hold on. Oh, shit. Oh, there we are. Oh, there you are. Why didn't you just hand it to me? There we are. Oh, shit.
Young Stark's men do some wonderful tricks.
All right, there we are. Aw, shit. I remember this. Hold on. This is gonna be funny. Or not funny. Fun, I meant. Yeah. Ah, I see it. That's good. What the hell is this? I don't know, it looks like, oh, it looks like the shock jockey thing. That may actually be what it is. I don't think there's gonna be much subduing here. Hold on, wait. I actually want to get something wrong while I'm here. You see, like that thing I just killed, you can pick up its gun and look. It's awesome, don't get me wrong. I'm only gonna use it when I need to though, like when I find Slate. Alright, so. Yeah. I know a shotgun at far away won't do much, but it will do something. Are you gonna come down like a man, or are you gonna fight up there like a little bitch? Come on. Your choice, man. Ah, shit. I don't got time for this. Hold on. Oh, shit. I thought there was a way to get out there. Okay, never mind. Hold on. There we go.
Get us a fucker to win, I remember. Tin Man! Tin Man!
Can I just please kill him already? Man, you know how hard this would be to run with this? I mean, think about it for just a second. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Come on. Oh, shit. Shit. Yes, very badly. Oh, thank God. All right, there we go. So, yeah. Come on, fight me down like a man.
Come on now, DeWitt. Don't disappoint the boys.
Am I actually doing damage to him? Fuck, do I do this shit? Oh, wait. Wait, do I go in here? There's a saxophone here. Or whatever it is.
My men and I are doomed. Doomed as noble Custer was at Little Bighorn. But we shall not yield to Comstock and his tin soldiers. But my scout has seen him. Booker DeWitt is coming here to the hall.
Let's do this.
You're not done here, soldier! Eat everything that's on your plate! Finish it!
Yeah, nah, I'm not gonna kill Slate.
You're a tin man now! A tin man!
Oh, man. All right. Okay, well, I'm going to end this episode here. Yeah. Now, I'm gonna end this episode here. If you guys liked it, make sure you, like, subscribe, do all that good stuff. I'm gonna end it here, and I end it here. I'm just gonna do a little bit more just to get to a, stopping point. Like, so that way I can save, so that we don't have to do this again. But I can guarantee you, you won't miss shit. Okay, but yeah, I'll see you guys later.